Magandang buhay mga kaguro, ngayong araw na ito ay may bago tayong good news from DepEd. At tungkol ito sa Connectivity Load Program for Teachers. Pero bago ang lahat, inaanyayahan ko kayong mag-like, share and subscribe. Maraming salamat! DepEd Official Statement on Connectivity Load Program for Teachers, read here. On Connectivity Load Program for Teachers. November 3, 2021, the Department of Education or DepEd is continuously providing connectivity assistance to public school teachers in their blended learning setup for school year 2021-2022. Under the DepEd SIM card and connectivity load program, we have provided our teachers with SIM cards with 34 GB connectivity load per month. According to our analytics consumption tests, the 1 GB per day for 30 days is enough to access e-learning and whitelisted or zero-rated DepEd applications. It can also support 8 hours of video conferencing. In addition, the department proactively requested the Commission on Audit or COA and the Department of Budget and Management or DBM in 2024 the possibility of granting internet allowance in cash, which will require almost 18 billion pesos in public funds. Under the current budget of DepEd, there is no existing legal basis and fund cover for such monthly internet or connectivity allowance. Per Commission on Audit or COA, Circular Number 2013003, all payments without legal basis will be disallowed in audit by the Commission. We will continue to work with involved agencies and stakeholders to ensure that our teachers are afforded with such support moving forward. Meanwhile, DepEd SIM card recipients are advised to contact #33733, #DepEd, or email depedcare@deped.gov.ph to report any concerns or issues. Source, DepEd. Maraming salamat. Sana ay malinaw na sa atin ang tungkol sa DepEd SIM card. Kung may mga katanungan, please comment down below and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you and God bless us all.